Hey, what is going on, guys? It is the Blue Gamer 457 here today. Today I'm going to teach you how to use Lucky Patcher right there to attack balloons, monkey. See, first you want to go to Google. Yes, please go. You want to type in AC. Put in AC Market. This would probably work for iOS, but I'm actually on Android. Don't download on fakes. Actually, go to AC Market. It would let me click. I actually re-deleted AC Market to download for you guys. Then you press download now. Yeah, download. And now we wait for it. That. Now you push open. Make sure to turn off unknown sources. The may cost you money. It's a lie. It's a lie. Then you push install. Now we wait. I think I'm gonna really pause the video while I'm downloading monkeys. This game takes a lot of time to download. And then I gotta wait for it to listening and stuff. Actually, I already have a Ninja Kiwi account. And now it's there. Then you download Lucky Patcher. It's not loading in. Just put Lucky. Then right here. Click download, which is the down with the line. It will appear right here if we tap this button. But we'll push downloading. When you finish downloading, same again. A thing will pop up. And then press install. Now, after that, you're going to want to go to Play Store. Oh, geez. Then install Bloons, Monkey City. Oh, please say it doesn't say I. Guess I'm just have to, you know. Yeah, I just gonna have to wait till this finish downloading. So I'll see you guys when it's done. So I might just let y'all watch this. I might just speed up this part of the video. Depending on how fast it downloads. Oh Jesus Christ. Oh yes. I'm sorry guys. They actually made a new Plants vs. Zombies video on Funniest. Actually love Plants vs. Zombies. Basically, what Lucky Patcher can hack is stuff like them offline games like this. It's an online / offline, but it's mostly offline. Now you wait for it. Download. But we can go for 10. Or at least 100 likes. I'll make a new hack video. I promise. Now you go to Lucky Patcher. You press Monkey City. Press menu of patches. Card modded it became for Ellie. Plus rebuild the app. And now we wait for it to load. Okay guys, I'm back. I kind of skipped a little bit by accident. But what you want to do, when there will be a new screen that pops up where it says end patch. Like two of them will say fail and two of them will say success. Then you push. What was it?
uninstall and install. Come here. Do you really? Yes. Please. Ah, oh, it's bullying. Why are you bullying me? Ed, stop bullying me. I don't care about this anymore. Headshot. I keep pushing my back button. It seems not to work. Install. No, Monkey City. Oh, what's up? Then you press. Oh, it's a new custom patches. What would it be for YouTube? Well, there is a building thing. The only custom patch. Enter it. Skinny, then you haven't hacked Monkey City. It's actually pretty cold these days, unless it won't let you collect the Google Play, so you better make sure. Yeah, just tell you that it's gonna say this, and now you guess that I have to pause it so I can. Yeah, wait for this to down. Oh, snap. I'm sorry. I was lying. Oh, my goodness. It downloaded so fast. It's down so fast. Just like Magikarp. It'll swim past you so fast. Your skin will get ripped off. And sucked into it underwater. Ruined X. This is the first time that it's actually downloading super fast. It used to be like one. It take like 2 hours to get to the next percentage. To the point, that's what I didn't know how to hack back then. Ever since I got this hack version, I've just been down on virus. Oh my neck. Now wait. What's up, monkey? Ooh, I think my cat just got beat up. And if you already have a Ninja Kiwi account, plus I played before, and I cannot tell you guys my account. BRB. And then, guys, once you log in, this will come up. Then, if you want a new one, you pick the new one. If you want the one that you were continuously on, push this one. Can request 5 supplies of courage each day. I don't shout King Monkey, I'm the king. And then, if you were like, oh, I want balloon stones, press the plus button on this. Then go to something you want to buy, which I always buy this. Press buy. Go to auto repeat with the current settings. And then you push yes. There you have it. Balloon stones. I want more balloon stones. Yes. More balloon stones. More. Like everything in this game you can buy. Like this. Like for instance, like I've bought most of the upgrades. Like if I go, I don't need to find some. I bought the gold path too. And you guys know. If I go here, what haven't I not bought? I'll go to walls. I haven't bought the sci-fi city wall. If I do this, push buy. You can just push yes because you're not going to be able to buy this. I'll push save for storage. There you have it. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to smash that like button. And when I mean smash, I mean smash. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If we can reach 100 likes, I'll make another hack video for Geometry Dash or another game I might think of. Or which y'all might see in the comments. But I'll see you guys later. Bye. Hey, what's up, Monkey?